Malta is a small island in the middle of the Mediterranean Sea. For me, we are the heart of Europe. Representing Malta for me is everything. It's my whole life, it's my home. My family are very proud, my friends, they're all supporting me.
Ce qui fait de la Belgique un pays spécial, je pense que c'est la personnalité des gens. On est très accueillant, très épicurien, on aime profiter de la vie. On est très souriant, toujours côté positif. On aime manger beaucoup de frites, boire de la bière et manger des chocolats.
Горда съм да се нарича българка. Въпреки че нашата държава е малка, тя е изключително красива и богата на своята растителност и има страхотна природа.
Това ще ни е вент и вогъл. Kopa volësi të vogël, nuk është vend i madh. Do me thonë, pas gjitha tyre luftrave, pas gjitha tyre trazirave që në kanë ndodhë, në gjdo familje, tani po bëjmë mirë, e kemi një jetë më të mirë.
I was representing my Czech Republic in the sport, fitness aerobics, for 10 years, and I still love to do this for myself.
When I do boxing, I really relaxing. In our group, we haven't any girls, only boys. It's very interesting because they can't beat me, but I can.
Η πιο δύσκολη στιγμή της ζωής μου ήταν όταν έπαθα ένα τραυματισμό πολύ σοβαρό στη μέση μου, στα 17 μου. Ευτυχώς είμαι καλά τώρα, το ξεπέρασα μετά από 2 χρόνια και συνεχίζουμε για άλλα πράγματα.
I have 2 younger brothers, which one of them is born with 1 in a million anomaly. So he has gone through 40 plus surgeries, came a long way, and this made us stronger as a family. And we are a voice to other people to not to give up.
Io studio scienze dell'educazione perché ho sempre amato I bambini. Mi piace molto l'insegnamento. Sarebbe per me un grandissimo sogno poter diventare un'insegnante di scuola elementare, quindi per questo sto conseguendo la laurea.
Bailando flamenco llevo desde los 6 años y la primera vez que utilicé un vestido de flamenca fue con 17 años y fue muy emocionante porque lo dibujé.
What feels so good about Dance for Life is that I get to tell my own story and it helps younger girls to be able to tell somebody that it's so simple and that you will be helped and to be able to help those people again, to help the other ones, you know, maybe your friend tells them and they know how to act to make the ripple effect. That's really cool.
I love animals. Animals are one of my big passions. I want to help the animals. I want to change the life of animals, and with these animals I want to change other lives.